Upon Officer DeVille's arrival, he was met with a suspect armed with a 38-inch samurai-type sword. Officer DeVille gave the suspect loud, repeated verbal commands to drop the weapon, and the suspect charged him. Officer DeVille responded to a tense, uncertain, and rapidly evolving situation, and he performed in accordance with his training and the law.